Greetings, travelers, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles X, presented by Draco Breach. And look what I found, Tatsu's Caravan. It's hard to describe exactly where it is. It's in, well, Noctilum at the Whale's Nostril, but it's just south of FN Site 221 and just a little north east of... what is this? Old Dragon Tail Tree. And a little bit north of FN Site 222. So, yeah. First, let's talk to Coco, see if we can get her to agree. Huh? Oh, wow, that was... She was easy to get the contract for. Okay, and what do you want me to do? Where did Dad Brother Pawn Tatsu go? Well, he's a jerk. I need Lin in the party. Okay, where does this lead? No, that's not the easy exits. Easy exit is this way, which is heading south. Yep, this would be the easy exit. Let's see if I can find the FN site from here. Well, this actually ought to be easy enough. Whale's Nostril Base Camp. Where is the FN site in relation to here? I'm in the right hex. Wait, is this? No. Sorry, this is just for reference purposes. Make it easy to find. Oh, I may as well mention it now, but I don't know when exactly I'm gonna do a fast travel to FN Site 222. That'll at least give me an idea where to go. Okay. So I need to head that way. As I was saying, Nagi's affinity quest is not going to get done very soon because he requires level 3 affinity. Oh. That's ironic. Okay, so here it is. FN Site 222 is literally just that direction, and it's just past Oscar here. And I cannot believe I remember his name. Oh, come on. What did we run over? What? Oh. Regardless, that's where the nostril is. I may as well do Doug's side quest first, then. Really? I didn't get this. Well, that's beneficial enough. Really, these things are all over the map. Just follow your radar, you'll find them. Some of them give you some very nice rewards, like, data probes, so they're well worth looking for. Is that? No. What's down here? Oh, this is, a new area? No, I've been here. Right. Actually, I want to show something off that's kind of interesting in here. Where is it? Up here. Nope, not up here. Am I thinking of the right spot? Yes, this has got to be it. Just trying to remember what I'm looking for. Sorry, bunch of bad camera angles, but I am looking for something and I don't quite know where to look for it. There it is. Anyway, up here. Wait. It is up here. And they're not here. There's three level 50 tyrants that appear there right next to each other. One is a Swede, one is a antler thing. And I can't remember what the other one is. I think it's an insect, a flying insect of some sort. Regardless, level 50s. Yeah, not taking them on. Anyway, we did pick up a murder mystery case, so we may as well try that right quick. And then we can get Lin in the party to get Tatsu to talk to his little brother. How can I be calm? Oh, wow. Mikal. Try to be polite, and you're yelling like a drill sergeant. Oh, wow. For all we know, the Manon believe that the way that Powell is talking is polite. Wait, there's a quest behind... Oh, Mei Mei. Hello, Mei Mei. Thank you for distracting me. The most shiniest. And I have everything she needs, so... Not... Oh, well.
Welcome back!
Very, very important. I actually can't remember if it's VVIP for very, very important person or not. What? $209.5 billion. What?
Welcome
okay, she's going for a high score. Because why not? Where was I? Murder Most Foul. There we go. Wait. Roth is talking to a Pronin and a Manon, and I want this yellow.
You know what? Yummy, isn't it?
What? What? Why in the world is he so angry? Something. This is very strange. Then again, I could have just picked the wrong dialogue options, but I mean, seriously, jumping to the conclusion that you're just tuning him out, but I don't know. Something seems strange about that.
Just between us?
You weren't here before, were you, Shallot?
About time!
So now we're looking for somebody named Jerome, but we're talking to Akwar first. Where is he? Commercial District. Oh. Herder. Basically, exactly where I should have expected him to be. Really? Okay, yeah, that's down near Commercial District storage area. Okay. I'm close enough. I'll just walk. It'll take almost as much time to load the nearest jump point, which is right here. Yeah, that wouldn't have saved any time. Aquar's already here. Okay. I saw this earlier where somebody was bullying a Manon. Wow. I want to punch him in the face. Okay, this time where did he go? Residential district. So yeah, this time it is definitely worth jumping to Deliverance Park.
I can help.
Wait. Remember this quest? This is hilarious because it. Oh, wow. I love seeing things like that, I really do. Okay, so somewhere in this area. Oh, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? This Zarabogan found some Voltant.
Unbelievable.
Okay.
Oh, and get this.
Oh. Well, that was easy. And in Deliverance Park, we will find Jerome. Where is... I thought it said Deliverance Park, but it's over across the bridge. Well, not quite across the bridge because it ends in a dead end. Oh, cutscene. Is that an explosive? Diving into the lake. Oh my goodness. I do? Okay. Really, this is turning into a Professor Moriarty scheme or something. Put a bomb on him, oh, but poison him for good measure. What in the world? That was just, I must say that was, I'm almost disappointed that I didn't pick the funny option of jump into the lake. But that would have been mean, and I don't really feel like being mean. On the other side of the building, because I are brilliant. Well, with that suspenseful ending, this is Draco Breach reporting out. God bless and safe travels.